Okay, let's try doing this with the mic plugged into the mic input in, not the headphone input, and maybe we'll get some sound. Not that it matters, I got a cold and I sound like crap, but anyways, here goes. Although the two were only together for one game, Abe and title character Munch were destined to become the original GameCube's take two. Although the two were only take three. Although the two were only together for one game, Abe and title character Munch were destined to become the original Xbox's Mario and Luigi, only with warts, strange facial hair, and bad gas. A Wario, if you will, but that name was taken. Plus, Munch has such a nice ring to it. Listen, Munch. Oh, I'm sorry. You caught me off guard listening to the pleasant ring. The game should have been a hit, but somehow fell through the cracks. The butt cracks! Sorry. The gameplay is deep, compelling, and full of original stuff you probably haven't seen in any other game unless you were taking acid. But nobody bought it. If you don't own Munch's Odyssey, pick yourself up a copy and find out what you've been missing. If you're a fan of the game, sign that stupid online petition some moron, me, has circulating around the web, begging Microsoft to bring Abe and Munch to the Xbox 360, or at least make this game backwards compatible. It won't do any good, but signing a petition is sort of like masturbating. It feels great while you do it, and no matter how pointless it is, you'll be back to do it again. I think I'll go sign a petition now. Enjoy the credits. God, did I sound fucking gay trying to talk over that cold?
You lay one finger on one of my girls, and I swear to God, I'll wrap this chain around your neck and shove it down your throat.
Oh, good Christ. A lesbian.